Hello students, today we will continue our lesson number 2, that is GUI operating system, desktop management. Now earlier you have seen that how we can customizing the taskbar and the icons that are available on your desktop screen. Now today we will see how we can customize our desktop. Windows 7 is a quite flexible and provide many options to change the setting of the desktop according to your choice. You can change the desktop background, you can change the desktop screensaver. Let us try one of the option and change the color scheme of the computer screen. So today we will learn how we can change the color of your desktop computer screen. So where this is the window color and appearance window that is used for customizing the desktop. Now we will learn step by step how we can do it. So very first, right click on an empty space on the desktop and click on personalize. Here you can see in the picture, you have to click on the personalize. Then click on the color window link at the bottom of the window. See, after clicking on the personalize, you can see this window, personalize window on your computer screen. In that you have to select window color that is available at the bottom of the window. So you have to click on that window color because we have to change the color. If you want to change the background, you have to click on the desktop background, okay? And if you want to change the screensaver, then you have to click on the screensaver. Next, select a color. So here is a color, you can select any of the color from it. Enable or disable transparency. See, after selecting the color, at the bottom of the color there is one checkbox that is enable transparency. You have to click on the enable transparency option. So this will gives you a border and start menu and taskbar will become transparent, okay? So whatever taskbar window is there in your computer screen, it will become transparent. After that, adjust color intensity. See, at the bottom of the enable transparency, you can see color intensity is there. You have to drag this bar as per your color intensity, as per your choice, okay? So it will affect your taskbar also. After that, adjust color mixer settings. Now you have to go to the color mixer. In that there are three options, that is hue, saturation and brightness. So as per your choice, you have to balance these three options and set your color. After that, to change the advanced window color and appearance setting, okay? If you want to change, now there are more advanced options are also there. So if you want to go with them, you have to click on the advanced appearance settings that is available at the bottom of the brightness, okay? After going into that, you will see this window, that is window color and appearance. Now in that there is a one drop down box that is item, okay? Now in item you can see different options are there. So you have to select as per your choice what window you want to look like, okay? You have to select that options and click on the OK button. See, here is the item, then there is a font menu is also there. You can also set the default font of your desktop. You can also set the font color. You can also apply the size and the effect, that is bold and italic. Now next, the default advanced appearance setting. Okay, whenever you will see this window, the default setting will be like this. In item there will be option displaying, that is 3D objects. Now whenever you are finished with the windows appearance and color dialog box, you have to click on the OK button. Now click on the save changes button in the window color and appearance. After clicking on the OK button, there is another option that you have to click on the save changes button. So whatever changes you have made with the color, that will be you can easily see on your desktop screen. So now close the personalized window and see your desktop screen. So thank you. If you have a laptop or a computer at home, please do practice of this, how to change the color of the desktop screen. In next video we will see how we can customize the Windows setup, that means how we can set date and time, how we can set the volume of speaker, how we can use the shortcut menu. Okay, thank you.